It prints out hello world. Surprise, surprise.
So usually the default window, which is the default path, will be desktop.
And you iterate the default. Variables of this type are called scalar variables. Now it's going to show an error in that the variable name is a read-only variable. Okay, so let's go ahead and execute. If I run the same thing, but I put them in double. Because you know, pretty international. Let's just use it that way. Checks if the file is a block, special file, then you have a.
Clean up what we did. So we know precision.
So again, chmod, and then. And there we go.